have Mike Abbott's design of Shave Horse. It's got a gap just here, and another one there, and another one there. And I use them like this. Here's a bit of timber I've split. The fro is going into it, and it's got a crack beginning to emerge here. And the rule with cleaving is fro towards the fat. So I've got the thick side down. I've just altered the fro handle so that there's a line from here to there and straight down the log. And I put it fat side down. And I push down here, and with luck, this crack will go straight down there. Let's see how we go. Oh, listen to that sound. I slip in a little wooden wedge. To hold the work open so that I can push the fro in a bit deeper. See how the crack is going down. That is going to make two legs for a stool. The next thing is to take a ring template, that's this thing, and draw a circle. And more or less, that will be the diameter just there. It's not going to work very well, but it's quicker than draw knifing. The crack is going to propagate up that way, unless I can push down on this fat or thick side. And I do it like this. Push down, I open up the crack, and I push a wedge of wood in underneath, which allows me to push the fro forward a bit more. There's some knot just there which is stopping me, so this is probably as far as I can go. That's good. It's not the most elegant cleaving, but it's a whole lot easier than sitting with a draw knife doing a lot of whittling. And then turn it round from t'other end and do a bash. That's probably as good as we can get.